I got to show you how to make a QR code with the command prompt. First thing, you need to go to your CMD Next, you need to type code. Forward, like type it like this in on the command prompt, and then you type any website or type anything. Like this. Quick enter. There you have it. So this is how you make a QR code with a command prompt. Like, I subscribe to my channel.